Hello everybody and good evening. Welcome to our LVMS Music Winter Concert. Thank you so much for being here despite the rain. It looks like we've got a pretty full audience, so that's really great. Thank you. When we were talking about concert preparation in our music classes, we learned about concert etiquette, which means that the students learned they are sitting quietly and applauding at the end of each song. Not calling out names of performers, it can be embarrassing and it's not really appropriate. And last but not least, please make sure your cell phones are on silent. This is our beginning orchestra. We've been working really hard on our music, and the first thing they learned to do when making a sound is plucking. And when we talk about plucking in music terms, it's called pizzicato. And so their first song is called Good King Wenceslas, and you're going to hear them playing it pizzicato. We hope you enjoy it. After learning to play pizzicato, the orchestra started using their bows, which is the most exciting part of playing a string instrument. The term for playing with bows is called arco, and they're going to be bowing on their D string, that's the name of the string, and their A string for their next song. Called Caribbean Island, followed by Olympic High Jump. On both of those songs, we had the challenge of playing them pizzicato and then trying them arco with their bows. So they're going to be doing both on both of those songs. for our songs Dreidel and Jingle Bells. I got the idea to combine two of the music groups together, and I thought it would be really fun. And the students have had fun as well, I think, working together on it. So we will be playing and singing Jingle Bells for you, and then Dreidel, a Hanukkah song. We hope you enjoy it. An old song of the olden times and which has never been in print, nor even manuscript until I took it down from an old man's singing is enough to recommend any air. And then it says, it's from the last leaves of traditional ballads. The verses were set to a pentatonic air, I feed a lad at Michaelmas. Verses 2 and 3 are by Burns. The others, which are much older, are anonymous. So verses 1 and 4, you'll also get to hear those. We hope you like it. This is going to be our last song for the choir, O Holy Night. I think this is the song that they perform the most successfully. I think their voices really come through nicely on this song, so we're saving the best for last.
The sun.
includes both beginning and advanced band students. And so advanced band students have played their instruments for a year or more. So Kyona Martinson has a flute solo she's put together. She's worked hard on it, and she's going to share it with you. It's called Merry-Go-Round of Life.
Thank you.
set change while we invite the LVMS beginning band to join us on stage. This is our LVMS band. We're ready to play for you. The first song is called First Flight, and it uses the first five notes that we learned on our instruments. Wonderful. Thank you again, everyone.